Hey everybody, welcome back to Judge Dredd. Dredd versus Death. And Blues 32, unless we left off.
All personnel alert! Hi. Security systems have been compromised. Stay frosty, people.
Greetings, Dredd.
Yo. So, vampires, huh?
The security system has gone haywire.
Shit, I don't remember the controls. Action is F.
To be overridden 20 years. Sentinels come back online.
I want your back.
20 years.
Crash destroyed the main elevator.
5 years, creep.
Why does he only get 5 years?
Outstanding work, Dredd.
I'm just.
Sentence is 5 years, lawbreaker.
Hey!
20 years, perp.
Yeah, 20 years.
Help!
What are you screaming help about? Judges,
I don't think. There is a breakout in Flores. Convicted perpetrators are now at large. All non-security personnel should evacuate the building immediately. Tell me, I don't want to hear it. Attention all convicts. Please stay where you are and try not to panic. The Justice Department will rearrest you shortly.
I'm sure that's exactly what they want to hear. Well, thank God we're going to be rearrested.
Cubes alive!
Don't mess with me.
You're damn right.
You're gonna spend the rest of your natural life in the cubes.
You better watch your back, Judge.
I'll keep that in mind. Seeing anything.
Inside the main holding area, you're gonna have to fight your way to the override panel on the walkway between the guards' quarters.
Can do. Presumably. I don't know, maybe.
Get on your knees!
Yeah, that's not gonna happen for vampires. Vampires don't have knees, clearly. Jesus! Dude! I almost shot you! Do you know how that would have looked on my record? Would you?
ain't going back.
Your choice, Perp. I'll pack your bones into a recycling so myself. Young. You're taking the big ride.
Cubes won't know what hit him.
Cubes won't know what hit him.
Roaring, but I don't see any vampires. Excuse me, sir, have you seen any vampires around here? What an unhelpful sort. Finally. How do I use it? No, seriously, how do you use it? It's not even remotely funny. This is just no good.
We can do this the easy way or the hard way. Down, now!
Going through the buttons. It's an automatic use. I'm not holding my breath on that though. One judge didn't die.
Dudes!
Dudes!
Thank you.
vampires about. Or if there are. Since I got myself healed. Accidental as that may have been, not accidental, purely out of good fortune. Sorry about that, buddy. I was supposed to take it in alive or something, I don't know. It wasn't that so much that I was supposed to, so much as I wanted to. It's better on my record. Dread is the judge you're not supposed to screw with.
Life imprisonment.
You better watch your back, Judge.
I always watch my back. Stay out of my personal space. Like... I find...
You're taking the big ride.
...is to, try and shoot their gun out of their hands. Just to make them give up. Let's see how this gun does. I'm starting to run out of the other thing. Other gun.
The only good perp is a caged perp.
The ISO cubes? My knowledge of Judge Dredd is spotty. I know he is the law. And despite what the first movie suggested, he never takes his helmet off. On a panel. If he ever does, it's in shadow entirely. Drop. power.
All units, it's taking a little longer than expected to bring the sensor gun. Done better.
Warning. Fail-safe locking mechanism deactivated.
What?
Bird.
Rock.
Certain occult the dark judges will be able to possess powers specially prepared bodies and regain their powers. Followers of the Mega City One's death cult are rumored to have knowledge of these ceremonies, though their main headquarters is yet to be located.
Dread here. Come in, Control.
Red?
Dread, we've lost radio contact with a squad of side judges in Sector 13 docks. They were tracking the dark judges.
I'll find them.
That was a can of Red Bull. Red Bull, that means like several hundred years from now,
it's Dread.
You're still gonna be Red.
Throw down your weapon. You're under arrest.
Or not.
Messing with the department's finest creep.
With the wrong
drop him!
Guy, bro.
Shit! That was shit. That was just terrible. It's better.
You're messing with the department's finest creep.
Joshua gang, huh? Well, whatever. We're gonna save our game here, and we're gonna call this a video. Three. I am the Blues 32. This is Judge Dredd. Dredd vs. Death. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.